welcome. Got some rare things on. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Let's see, for the blacktail, let's go with some.
Is that all, stranger?
Firepower.
Thank you. Come back anytime.
That's creepy. Creepy music. This is where one of those blind guys is again. I remember this. Stocking me up here. Yeah, Hell in a Cell. Yeah, it's like a cage match. Come on, you snake. Come on. He's like half gone. What the hell? There we go. Oh, that was weird. Can I get off of this? Yeah. That's where I just was. Isn't it? Yeah, I was just here. I'm backtracking. It sent me out another way. I did make it to the castle, yeah. Oh, I'm having fun. It's time for a cage match. How do I get in there again? I ring the bell and then like the turkey comes up? There we go. Alright, let's go back at it. I think I'm gonna have to use my energy here, even though I don't want to. Oh, I'm sure professional is tough. It's hard enough on normal. This is like the fifth time I've played this game all the way through. But I played it a bunch of times when it first came out, and I haven't played it in a while since. Oh, Jesus. Ah, he's going right through that, huh? Is he out? He's out. No, how'd he hear me? Oh my god. Damn, two swings? That's crazy. Turn. Nice. Guys, give me anything? Yeah, some bullets. Suplex your grill. These guys just keep coming. There's no other door in here, okay. I guess I gotta go that way. Yeah, Striker, I remember you. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Boop, 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 boop. You guys remember what I'm supposed to do after this? Because I don't... I don't want to go all the way back if I don't have to. Let me look at my destination. Heal myself? Nah. Hopway, I do, yeah. There's a cage by the door. Alright, cool. Oh, here we go, thanks. Man, I can't believe I just missed that. I hate those crawling things, dude. They're nasty. All right, here we go. Thanks, Brandito. Oh, skills. That thing came in clutch, dude. That thing on the ceiling was nice. Oh man, we got a rocket launcher. Does that even fit vertically? Yeah, it does. All right, here we go. I don't know if this is going to work out. I'm going to have to do some massive reorganization. I know, right? I can just heal myself. Booyah! Yeah, I was gonna reload it. I want to get my capacity up one more time. So I want to try to keep it low for the next time I see a merchant. I feel like I missed something in there. That was it. I just picked up the TMP because I was running really low on ammo earlier, and I didn't have any other guns that had ammo, so I just picked it up. Ah, yeah, the door across the bridge, yep. Oh man, I might have to grab this mine thrower.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Ooh, the attaché case. Getting extra big, the XL. The mind thrower is useless.
Leo, I got it.
Oh man!
Lewis!
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Gotta get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
Oh, man. I hear. There she is. I'm about to get my snipe out. There we go.
Talk about near-death experience.
Oh no!
Ashley, get out of there!
Uh-oh. Oh no, I'm out. Sniping like a champ. Sounds like there's more.
The door's locked. I can't open it.
This guy. Yo, Zero, what's up, buddy? Oh, just missed him.
I got the key. I can get out.
All right, girl. We got this. I forgot the herb back here. I'm gonna need that. You can kill him with two lamps. I see him. There we go. Zero to man coming through. The heck is in here? Nothing. Yo, hot boy, what's up, man? Got some more jewels. Another memo that I'm not going to read. What's that say? It says there's something round that goes in the center. Huh. Bossing a gamer, what's up, man? It's a little creepy in here, ain't it? How do I get through there? What do you mean you found imposter? I'm good, bossing you, gamer. Oh, my imposter? I have an imposter on MKX? What does that mean? Huh. I forget what to do here. I don't remember. A little kid with the gamer tag spelled just like mine? That's crazy. You gotta send me a video of that. Ah, here we go. Hey. There we go. Now we're living. It stinks. Mess it up. Oh man, it's creepy. Dude, so creepy. Oh, I remember this. All right, let's see if I can get this right. Boom. That's what we call visual learners, boys. He was possessed, Kenji. Possessed Kenji is like the new hotness right now. Everybody's possessed Kenji. Oh my god, that creeped me out. That's what I needed. Oh no. Peace. Oh my god, I just died. Where does it start me at? Please don't tell me I have to. Alright, cool. Yeah, Possessed Kenji is dangerous, I agree. Almost as dangerous as these knights dropping axes on my head. Dude, bro, they don't give up. Hear him? Holy crap. There we go. Now I can turn the thing. Let's check it. Yo, Last of Us 2, I can't wait for it. I didn't play the first one, but I just bought it. So I'll probably be playing that on stream too. Santa already put presents under your tree. Whoa, look at that cash. This hallway is a little creepy. It's a little too quiet. It's very tight.
Leon.
Ashley.
There we go.
I'm sorry if I was.
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
Boom, end of the chapter. We're in 4-1. Yeah, Ashley with the hookup. Man, see that bazooka there? Just chilling. I know Hot Boy likes the organization here. He's like, yo, look how organized he is. Yeah, Marvel vs. Capcom looks cool too.
What a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away.
Damn.
Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own action?
Okay, okay. Call me out. Did I get everything around here? I don't think I did. I get rid of? No one needs energy. Get rid of that. I wish I could like set it down and pick it back up. That would be great. Joe Mama, what's up? I got a lot of cash right now. Not much, man. Just hanging out, playing some evil. Is this the right door? All right, let's go. Oh, damn. I remember this part. Wait here. Look at that thing. It's huge. This has gotta be a boss. Damn's not too bad. I like the way this looks, like the graphics here, how you like the smoke, like the steam kind of changes everything. I think it's pretty cool. Alright. I can say it. Oh no! We're gonna snipe this dude. Can't get him. Great, another one. We'll go with the handgun. Dude, that guy's walking forever, man. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Got him. Headshot. Oh no, I suck. Damn it. Terrible. Wow. the hinges on the chain? I don't know what that is. Your dad shaved his head. Now he looks like me. Well, he's probably a handsome gentleman. Oh man, here we go. We got all the pieces now. Time to put my shotgun on. It's gonna get real dicey in a minute. There she is, chilling. Oh, wrong side. Was disrespectful. Oh, he shaved your head. I thought you said, I read it real quick because I was playing. He shaved your head. Well, yeah, that's the way to go. Out there living the dream. The Moobot got you. Where's that, where's the dude at? There's a cellar in here, isn't there? I thought there was. I guess I'm mistaken. It's alright, we're all saved up, so. I can't combine them, I gotta use them all individually. Alright, here we go. We're gonna fight that little midget. Cool, what's up, man? You don't like the Moobot, do you? Yeah, we'll take that. What's this picture here? How to do something with that? Yeah! We got some gold in here. I knew it looked a little weird. Hey, what do we got here? Let's get my handgun out. Bing! Got anything else out here? No, we're good. Anything up top? Nope, we're good. Let's reload. A lot of steps in this castle. This guy's got an ultra leg workout going for him. Nice. Little purple pendant. I'm reading your comments. I saw what you said about the Moobot. I don't know, the Moobot might take that personally. Mm-hmm. Rubot's got feelings too. Look at all these old creepy pictures, dude. Where's this?
Wait.
Wait. Let me move this, John. I forget. Is this room, like, fill up with gas or something? I think it does. I can't remember. Marvel 3? I might be. I'm not really 100% sure. I don't really play Marvel too much. I played Marvel 1 and 2. I played 2 a lot. 3, I don't know. I just wasn't feeling it. There we go. Oh, look at a midget.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
Uh-oh. Getting crazy. Look at how weird the ceiling looks. Ugh. It's hot bot. Yeah, I like to a lot. Oh no, we're separated again. Oh geez. Get the heck out of the way. He said she's dumb. She's not the sharpest crayon in the box, if you will. Nah, I played this game through probably 4 or 5 times, but I haven't played it in years, so. When it first came out, I played it through, like, multiple times. I'm pretty sure I beat it on professional, too, but now I'm just terrible at the game. Got a little grenade action. Is there like birds in here or something? Got some bird action. Bird is the word. Oh, missed that one, huh? Bing. Why am I making this way harder than it has to be? Hopley doesn't like my organization. You really want to watch me organize my inventory? We need the other one. Spitting. spitting fire. Flames of death. Hey! Look who it is. I think I need.
What are you buying?
Isn't there the next chapter? I get like all new stuff. I don't think I want to level up anything right now. Maybe I'll level my riot gun power up. You know, I'm gonna buy possibly. Oh, we're gonna buy. Do we have enough? We don't have enough.
Not enough cash. Strength.
Oh, I love when that guy says that. Well, this is how we're gonna fix that.
What are you selling?
Dude, I got 37 of these. Hot boy, do I need those for anything? These spindles? Can I combine them with something? Man, look at all that money.
Is that all, stranger? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank
you. Oh, man, look at that. Let's get, should I go with that? 13 hit power? What's my shotgun? Our riot gun is a 5. Yeah, you better quote me.
What are you buying?
All right, we're gonna go with this right here.
I see you have an eye for things.
Hey.
It's not just about shooting; it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about.
Why are you disappointed? All right, where the heck am I going now? Oh man. Is it gonna get weird in here? Yeah, it's definitely gonna get weird in here. I'm about to tell her to wait.
Wait.
Woohoo! Can I shoot this dude or what? Like, I know he's gonna swing at me. The red 9? I never even picked up the red 9 at all. Please organize the inventory. These dudes don't quit. I'm super organized. Oh, damn. Oh, I got 3 of them in here? Okay. Damn, this dude's fast. Oh shoot, look at that! Alright, watch this. It's about to get some... some craziness, bro. We got more. I don't have any magnum rounds. Let's go back to this John here. And we're out, folks. Let's go with this John. Ooh, just missed me. Too quick. Nice. Woo, boy. They're like so far away. Totally missed. Totally missed. Striker, what's up? Oh, God. Yo, dude's fast. I'm gonna flash grenade him now. There we go. Yeah, exactly, Zero. As soon as the head comes out, use flash grenades. Yeah, this part is annoying, Striker. I agree. Yeah, this part on professional is probably ridiculous. Oh, you didn't have any flash grenades? That's rough, dude. Where the hell am I going? Oh, geez. Yeah, that was definitely a whiff. We're gonna go with a whiff there. Should I fire or should I run? Fire or run? Fire or run? We're gonna fire. Oh, I got one snipe left. A big room, you step in, pressure plates. The big room with the plates you step on? Yeah. Oh, a crank appears? I don't know. I don't know about that. What about it, though? Oh, I'm sure it is. Oh, stupid snake, man. I hate these snakes. Dang, girl. You're gonna stay out here, girl. Oh, man.
Damn it. Ashley!
How'd she get kidnapped? I left her outside. Man, scheme. Jesus. Whoo. I'm gonna eat that egg. Can I combine it with this? Probably not, right? Nah, I don't think so. We'll use that. My is bae. Oh, we bet we gotta shoot those out. You see your pet grasshopper? Right. Huh. I think I fight a boss here, don't I? Coming up. Pretty sure I do.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got some rare things on. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
What should I do here? Did I load my shotgun up? Yes, I did. Let me see. Let me try this here.
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
Now I got some bullets. Some creepy crickets. I don't know if you can hear them. Oh, this is great.
I wonder if you can see me, Mr. Kennedy.
If you even scratch, break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
He's waiting. Where's he at? There he is, little midget. Man, Leon's cursing. I remember this part. Oh, of course. Catapults. Better find another way. Oh man, it's about to get real. Guy's really in the way like that. I couldn't run over him. Oh, God. Oh, he got me. I didn't think he was going to be able to hit me from there. Damn, bro. I don't want to use health. I think I'd rather die. So I'm not stuck with no health. Nothing else in here. Yeah, if I die, I just die. I don't even care. I don't want to be stuck somewhere with no health later in the game. a lot of steps here. Let's bust his wood up. There's one more, right? Yeah. Is there three? Can't remember. Yeah, there's one more. Where is that at? I know it's here somewhere. That's not it. Where is it? Let's jump down. Oh, Magnum rounds. Hey. Good thing I went back down, huh? There we go. And we got it. We'll shift. Looks like I'm going to need some health because I'm not going to be able to survive that. And we're going to go here. Hey, what's up, Tyrone? Oh, got me. Look at this guy. Look at him running. Scared. Oh, this guy. Tricky McTrickerson over here, hiding. Is there a way to go down here? I thought I saw a down ladder. I probably could be his uncle. Of course. Look at these dudes. Oh, geez. Yeah. Oh, these guys get a grenade. Do I have any? I don't have any. Damn. I got a fire grenade. Oh boy. Frick. Look at this. Oh damn. Oh damn. I think that guy was moving that fast. Oh man. We're gonna try to do this flawless victory. Hey, a spray. We're running. Is there a bell over there? No. Whoa, boy. Hot damn. All right, let's see if I can rifle these dudes. I'm going bananas. Got him. I'm about to get this dude too. One more shot, I think. Turn turn around, cuz. This music is crazy. Oh, for real, dude? Got him. That was pretty good, man. I did that pretty well. I was impressed with myself. Whew, man. All right, what's in here? Oh boy.
Ashley.
Oh no. Got some chaos minions here. What are those dudes?
Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel?
Oh! Mega drop.
How dare you? No more games. Kill him. Kill.
Uh-oh.
Quickly, we shall prepare for the ritual. Leon, you're alive.
He is alive. Oh, man. Crown. Oh, I love Mega Man. What do we got here? The Striker. It's here.
Is that old Striker?
Oh, you know what I'm gonna do?
What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that old?
Boom. Love that gun.
Thank you.
Not much, just reorganized my inventory. Uh-oh. Heartless Lord, what's up? I remember this part. Oh my God. I shouldn't even have went in here. Come on, come on. All right, it's temporarily out. Here he comes. Oh my God. Oh. Yes! Hot Boy the Man. Coming in clutch. Oh, look at this jewel! It's madness out here. It's madness. Saved me a ton of bullets. Yeah, the cap of Christmas. I like it. Hey, thanks for the follow. The way I have my thing set up, I can't see who that was, but thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. When I play on my PC, I can't see it. Oh, what's up, Tyrone? All right, next save point, I'm going to have to call it an evening.
It seems that Salazar is having difficulty taming the American pig. Salazar had his chance. Krauser, go get the girl. Oh, and dispose of the swine while you're at it.
Consider it done.
Krauser's no joke, man. He's like bootleg Rolenno. I want to thank you for checking out this installment of my Resident Evil 4 playthrough. Right here in the center of your screen, you can check out the next video in this playlist. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to click that like button and leave a comment down below and let me know what you found interesting in particular. I'd love to hear it. So again, I want to thank you for joining me on this journey, and I'll see you in the next installment.